provides impact players.
You talk about impact or big play guys. Devin Smith, big plays, 20 career touchdowns, 11 of them over 40 yards. They get Jeff Hierman back, who's been nursing a foot injury, and then Jeff Luc, middle linebacker, transfer from Florida State. That's where it makes the guy miss.
They run it, and there's Luc. Coach Mason mentioned a moment ago, Jeff Luc. From Port St. Lucie, Florida, originally played at Florida State, transferred to Cincinnati, and through the first two games of the year, he is number one in all of college football, averaging 15 tackles per game. Defense is not any better than it was last year. This time they give it to Wilson. And he picks up close to it. The Cincinnati on deep win, the Buckeyes have the football. I mean, they play Toledo and Miami of Ohio. First down, Ohio State. They'll put it in the hands of Ezekiel Elliott. And the sophomore out of St. Louis, Missouri, bounces off a couple of tackles. And run out of bounds after first down yardage. A gain of 13 by Ezekiel Elliott.
Well, you saw what Cincinnati defense did.
Looking down the middle of the field is Barrett. And now he'll run it. And he is thrown to the deck by Luc, but not before gaining close to 8.
When I say that goes unnoticed, when they're watching film tomorrow, all the players, I mean, they'll really love that block by number 16.
Leviticus Payne, who was there to get him, and we'll see if he had enough for a first down. Needed to get
full tough to defend.
That ball's loose. As Luc stripped the football from Samuel, and it looks like Cincinnati has recovered. And the Bearcats get a takeaway for the first time in the game tonight.
And if you think Urban was upset before, hold on to your hat now.
For a mercy on recovering with our guests.
Samuel, the true freshman. And just had that ball ripped right out of his hands by the senior Luc.
Plus, Urban doesn't like how there wasn't much blocking there, nowhere to go. So you just got to duck your head, get as much as you can. You can't beat dancing. This isn't high school. That's what he's telling them. This is the Big Ten. This is Ohio State. You be your own blocker and get on in there. Outside crying on the inside, but he's got to be proud of his outfit tonight. They battled, they got done, they came back, they proved something offensively. He knew the problems that he was going to have defensively, and if he didn't keep his defense off the field, there was going to be problems. They were exposed tonight.
Like our producer Brian Carter, director Tom Hewitt, our entire crew from Glenn Mason, Lisa Byington, and all of us here at the Big Ten Network. Hope you